Are you okay? Oh, I've been looking for you for months. I gotta tell you what's happened. Which I guess I'll do later. Let's go. Quietly now. Hold up! Check out the clone of you! Sander wasn't kidding when he told the doc he could create life from relics. Those things are everywhere. Betcha kidnapped you to figure out how to create those clones. That's why they kind of look like you. But meaner. Have this place locked down tight.
That's better.
They shut down the tunnel I came in through. Gotta look for another way out.
Thank you.
Wait a second. This is the cave under the monastery? Looks like they're building something. So, what have I missed?
After Xander blasted you with the artifact, we really tried to stop him, Knack. But his monks took you away, and we just couldn't fight them.
The artifact. So that's what got me.
We tried searching for you here first, but the place was abandoned. That's when Ava and I decided to split up. I kept looking for you, and she went off to find monks she still trusted. I haven't seen her since.
That's not good.
No, it gets worse. People started disappearing. The doctor, Charlotte, everybody. Finally, I saw one of your clones, and I followed him back here. And this time, the place was swarming. I knew you had to be somewhere in here.
And all this?
No idea. But he's definitely building something out of robot parts. Something so large it won't even fit in here. Whatever it is, it's gonna be bigger than a Titan. At least it should be easy to find. Xander's using those clones of you as slave labor. All these caves. What are they doing here? I was hoping the doctor might be here, but it doesn't look like it. At least I found you, Knack.